For these operations, we are using iPhone visuals, since the iPod Touch and iPhone work exactly the same way.
You can record voice memos or any other audio on your iPhone 3G. This makes your iPhone a portable recording device. For this, your iPhone's operating system must be 3.0 or later. Tap Voice Memos on the home screen. A screen opens with the image of a microphone. Below, a red recording button appears at the left. Next to it, you see a rectangular-shaped audio meter. Another button appears at the right. Tapping it takes you to the Voice Memos screen. The Voice Memos application uses your iPhone's built-in microphone or its headset microphone. It can also use a compatible external microphone. To adjust the recording level, move the microphone closer to or further away from what you're recording. Note the needle on the audio meter varies as you speak. For better recording quality, the loudest level on the level meter should be between -3 dB and 0 dB. To record a voice memo, first, tap the recording button. As recording starts, the iPhone makes a tinkling sound. Above, the status bar turns red. The word recording appears on it, and a timer records the duration of the recording. Below, the record button becomes a pause button, and the button on the right becomes a stop button. Record whatever it is you wish to record. This could be a memo, a meeting, a song, or any other audio recording. To pause recording, tap the pause button at the left. On the status bar, the message changes to recording paused. The time counter also gets paused. Also, the pause button becomes a recording button. Tap it to resume recording. On the status bar, the timer resumes counting from where it left off, and the recording message reappears. Once you finish recording, tap the stop button. Recording stops, and the iPhone makes a tinkling sound. The status bar reverts to its standard display.